A Kuan-Te painting is like a walk in nature. From afar, as we approach, it looks like solid blocks of color. As we immerse ourselves in it, we start seeing the details, the immense variety of shapes, and finally, when we still ourselves, the life around us manifests. Kuan-Te's art, at first sight, is a dense mass of colors, the bright blue of a summer sky, vivid greens, the warm earth tones associated with autumn, and those of cold winter dusks. The dense masses of color are broken up by misty clouds,
slender tree trunks,
and the outline of foliage. As you get closer to the artworks, the meticulous gong bi, the fine detail brushwork so valued in traditional Chinese painting, reveals itself. Kuan-Te fashions the leaves of the tree patiently, one by one, in all their variety. As you quiet and still yourself, the painting gently draws you in and becomes alive. The artwork starts shimmering and breathing as you connect with the qi, the Taoist life force so central to Chinese painting, in particular the shansui, the mountain and water landscapes. Kuan-Te's practice is to infuse his art with qi, having experienced its healing power while mourning the loss of his father, just as he was entering adulthood. He then developed his unique method and style of painting. His paintings start with long walks in nature. Kuan-Te was born and lived in Taiwan, a mountainous island with lush, rugged forests. On these outings, he collects natural materials such as twigs, seeds, small stones, and conkers. He then uses them in the painting process. His is actually meticulous twig work. He finds these natural materials infuse greater amount of qi than a regular brush. He has replaced traditional Chinese paper and ink with slow-drying oil paint and sturdy canvas, as it gives him the time to slowly, in a meditative fashion, reveal the underlayer of paint. The two layers often blend in seamlessly, like the symbol of yin and yang. It is this balance that achieves harmony in Taoism. Our contemporary society focuses on the yang values, the solar, the bowl, the brush. Kuan-Te's work reminds us that the yin is equally important. In his painting, Sharing the Moon, he invites us to gather in a forest clearing to contemplate and bathe in moonlight, pure yin energy. The canvas is round, a symbol of heaven in Chinese culture. It rotates gently and poetically. There is no wrong or right way of viewing the work. From afar, the painting looks like an eye, with a small round moon at its center, a bright point of light shining from the center of the black pupil. This is yin and yang harmony at work. When not using round canvas, Kuan-Te often includes reflections of a forest scene on a body of water, offering multiple perspectives, rooting himself firmly in the shansui tradition. Kuan-Te is also an accomplished watercolorist. Managing the white of the paper is the essence and the difficulty of watercolor, a Western art form. The leaving of white spaces, Liu Bai, is also central to traditional Chinese painting. These dynamic blank spaces enable the qi to circulate in an artwork and is used to represent water, clouds, and mists. It also leaves room for our imagination to literally to fill in the blank. Kuan-Te has adapted the Chinese practice of Liu Bai, often replacing the presence of white space with subtractive painting. He covers his canvas with a paler color and then covers it fully with a darker one. Kuan-Te says he is letting the light shine through when removing the darker color with his forest tools. Kuan-Te, through his meticulous, gentle, repetitive, and meditative style, manages to infuse his work with a calm and quiet energy of a walk in the woods. It invites us through its floating beauty and poetry to still ourselves, to let the qi of the artwork reveal itself to us, thus helping us to slow down, connect with the qi, and recharge ourselves, just like a tranquil walk with nature.